The genetically modified foods debate started back in 2011 when Kenya was considering adopting the technology. While most scientists saw this technology as Kenya's answer to the long road to food security, the Ministry of Health had a different attitude. Last year, the then Minister of Public Health, Beth Mugo, banned the importation of such foods into the country, citing health implications.
The minister involved in importation of GMO foods to take